Hey guys, so I just poured and it was too thick, so I turned you off and I watered it down a bit. And now it should be good. You can just see I've got like fingerprints. Those are. It's nothing too exciting, but it will smooth out once it dries, and I'm going to be making even more indents once I smash it with a mallet. 10 by 20 size is kind of difficult for a mallet smash, but I have one on the wall next to me that is a 12 by 24 and it has 5, so I can do it. Start with the blue. Could do 5 maybe. Hope that it works. So this is just a mixed ARTEZA yellow, two different yellows together. The first was Liquitex Basic Primary Blue. Now I've got Neon Pink, but I'm gonna put the black down first. I don't know what black this is. I think it's ARTEZA. Hopefully I don't regret the black. Heavy duty mallet is, so let's be using this plasticky one. Oh my gosh! I really went at that one. Okay, oh my gosh, it looks like I have paint measles. Check out those cells going on. That's so cool. All right. Oh my gosh. So, way more green than I anticipated. Or not green, brown. So, the black was probably not the bestest of ideas. Flingies. Well, I guess I'm throwing paint around. Ah! so much fun. Yeah. If you haven't noticed, I'm enjoying myself. White was still pretty thick, so I don't know if any will actually tilt. Oh, but it's ruining my flingies. I may have to do this over without the black. This one is perfect. Right there. Beautiful. Right there. So pretty. Alright, I'm doing it over without the black. And I broke glass down here like an hour ago, so this whole place is just a funhouse of disaster. No black, because that caused that weird brownish green. And I could make my life easier by just pouring more white on, but I don't want as much white on here as the last pour. Because then there's more to tilt. Too much. And that red was open, so now it looks like there's blood splatters everywhere. I'm not hitting this quite as hard, or trying not to anyhow. way too bright. See how that just automatically toned it down into like a really pretty shade. Alright. I kind of want to let it like sit for a little bit to kind of find its shape, because there's some huge divots from the mallet. The mallet makes the coolest cells. And I like the little swirl things. And I definitely need to do some flingies on this one too. Ooh, look at the pretty green. I did not know those flingies would be that color. Let's do some red flingies. Things in here. There, finally caught it. Yeah, that was a big chunk. Just looked like dried paint. So I am going. I think I'm actually going to leave it. That was a really big divot. So is this. Usually they will fill in on their own, and they have been even as we've been talking. What a difference adding that blue made. Because that was really, really bright. Ooh, check that out. That is a pretty cell. Or whatever you want to call it. That was. Mm-hmm.
It's so colorful.
That's where I kind of opened it up, right there.
Ooh, my fungi looks like a starfish. These macro shots. Love the green. So pretty. Like a carnival. I love it. Thank you so much for watching. And I will catch you next time. Bye.